What's going on, you guys? My name is Brody Amity, and I'm back here today with box one, part number two of my Roaring Skies Master Box opening. And I had a bit of a recording fail, and I have opened up the first pack off camera because I forgot to hit record on my main camera screen. But without a doubt, let's get straight into it and pretend that didn't happen. So we got Fletchling, Natu, Execute, Togepi, Inkay, Ninjask, Revive, Altaria, Winona, Uncommon, and then I pulled a Deoxys Holo Rare, and as you can see, it's already sleeved up because I had a whoopsie. Whoopsie! Either way, let's pretend that didn't happen and move on to this next pack, because I got through the first pack and I already opened up the second pack and realized that I had a Brody before. Either way, I haven't seen the rare of this faction though. So we have a Nimkay, Swablu, Voltorb, Togepi, Shuppet with Blur, Silcoon, Ultra Ball, Pelipper, a reverse rare Swellow, which I do like this card a lot, and an Articuno regular rare with Freezing Wind and Find Ice. The Deoxys that did not get the EX, we should have gotten the EX. Alrighty, so we have P-Dove, Swablu, Wurmple, Ninkata, Binnacle, Tranquil, Altaria, Rayquaza Spirit Link, P-Dove Common, and a Skarmory regular rare with Cool for Family and Blow Through. Okay, Miguel Adios Packer. Alrighty, and we have Talon, Merkle, Dunsparce, Spearow, Natu, Fearow, Mega Turbo, Winona, reverse uncommon Altaria, and a Banette. Ancient Trait Rare with Evolution Jammer and Curse Deeply. I'm gonna curse you deeply. Like my Darkrai will curse you. And once again, a Mega Latios. Latios? Yeah. I have this issue where I confuse the two in their mega form code. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Alrighty. And we have Wurmple, Talon, Electrike, Bagon, Pidove, Dustox, Wadlands, Togetic, Voltorb, and a Talonflame regular rare with Grand Loop and Brave Bird. Mega Gallade. Come through! Come through, come through. Shredded that pack. Alrighty, 2 or 3. Surprised I didn't get a box with the code cards facing the other way. I noticed that trouble, that could have been pain in the bum. Dragonair, Gallade Spirit Link, and a Beautifly, which I got in the last part. Which this one is a holo rare, which is pretty sweet, and we got a Reshiram holo. Cool, with the Brightwing. Interesting. So just quickly gotta grab a sleeve for that one. Sleeve that one up. Okay. And the next pack is Mega Gallade. I love Gallade in the game. Shreds. Absolutely shreds. So discardable. Discardable shreds too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, Spiro, Dunsparce, Voltorb, Gligar, Shuppet, Blech, Silcoon, that's twice. If you go back, you'll see Shuppet and then Silcoon back to back. Steven, Galaid Spirit Link, and there's the Deoxys reverse rare. This box is just full of rares in the reverse slot, and the rare is a banner with Psyshock. Not even bad. Pack number 8 is Rayquaza, Mega Rayquaza. Come on. Yeah. Okay. 2, 3, 1, 4. Okay. Nincada starting this pack off once again, and I can see something beautiful at the back. Swablu, Voltorb, Togepi, Shuppet, Fearow, Legendar, Latios Spirit Link. Can you guys see that? I don't know. Latios Spirit Link. Zatu, that one is another rare. Another reverse rare. And we have a secret rare VSC card. That is awesome. That is absolutely awesome. This is the second most valuable card in the set at this current moment, I believe. I'm just going to quickly grab a sleeve for that one straight away, because that is awesome. That is insane. Box number 1 of the case. A secret rare VS Seeker. Put a supporter card from your discard pile into your hand. That's awesome. That is absolutely awesome. And a reverse rare in that same pack. Sweet. Absolutely awesome. Alrighty. Mega Rayquaza, come through again. Come through. These packs would just give me a break. Alright? Just stop giving me lit. I'm sick of it. Nincada starting it off again. It's like, let's just put Nincada at the start of every single pack, because we're Pokemon. Or Nintendo. Okay. Nincada, Gligar, Voltorb, Inkade, Barnacle, Unpheasant, Fletchinder, Altaria, Reverse, the Common, Execute, and a Dragonite Holo. I love this card. I absolutely adore this card. Heavy Impact and Warp in Wind. That is awesome. Awesome way to end off this opening. So I'll just quickly sleeve that one up, and then I'll get onto the recap of this part, and what a part it was. So we have... Just get these out of the way. So our reverse rares, we got Zatu, Deoxys, Beautifly, and Swellow. Holos, we just pulled the Dragonite, Reshiram, Deoxys, and the pull of this part, for sure, no doubt, is the secret of the Seeker. That is awesome. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys with part number 3.